So hello guys, today I'm gonna talk about the two base Gcams which works with every other ROM. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So hello guys, I'm making this video just because some people and also me, I tried different Gcam APKs. That Gcam APKs doesn't work for me at all in every other ROM, but I found these two Gcam APK which works in all ROMs. Most importantly, this MGC new cam, I will share the link in the description of my G drive, so you can download this two Gcam APKs from given link in the description. These two APK works in every ROM, and this APK works in MIUI ROMs too. Only you just need to have camera to API module installed and you are good to go. These two Gcams works perfectly in every other ROMs. Let me show you which things are working and which are not. Actually everything is working in this Gcam. Let me show you. Lens, Google Lens are working super fine. And then time lapse, photosphere, even night sight is also working. In back, in front also. No issues with that, and portrait mode is also working in front and in back too. Let me show you a selfie. See, the camera quality is too good. You don't have to tweak any settings in camera settings, but if you will install the other Gcam APK I'm showing, if you will install this one, then you have to go to the settings and change the front camera settings from Pixel 3 XL to Nexus 5. Then the camera tint will go away and you will have a perfect Gcam. But in this Gcam APK, you don't have to tweak anything. It will do like its own. After installing this APK, you are good to go. But after installing this APK, you have to go to the settings of Gcam and you have to choose the front camera picture quality to Nexus 5. That's all, you are good to go. These two APKs works in every other ROM. Go and try. If you are having any trouble, comment down below. And if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. And the next video will be about StackOS ROM. So if you want to see the ROM review, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. Thank you for watching.